charge, send check or money order to Connie, Box 5000, Chicago, Illinois, 60680. Illinois residents, please add sales tax.
Rainy days are on their way, and sometimes you don't have anything for the kids to do at home. Well, get out the flour, the salt, some water, a little food coloring, some vegetable oil or liquid detergent, and let's make some fun dough. Here's the recipe for it, and you can expand the basic ingredients to any proportion that you want. You take 1.5 cups of flour, voila, 1/2 cup of salt. It's so easy. That's why I like these things. Mix them all these two ingredients together. And then in your water, you have half a cup of water, to which I've added just a little bit of liquid detergent. If you don't use liquid detergent, use 1/4 cup of vegetable oil instead. And really, it's an awful lot of fun, because kids like to mess, and that's why I like things like this. My child comes out on days like today and has a lot of fun. And it's really a lot more fun if you just take off your rings and get the hand right down in there and make a good paste, a good dough. Oh, it's so gooey, and the kids will love it. And you knead it then, as it starts firming up, knead it into a ball, thus. And with this particular material, you can use cookie cutters, you can shape designs, and I have a very special design I'd like you to see, if John will pan over to our Michael T. Gumby. And there he is, and he's made out of fun dough, and the kids love Gumby and Pokey and all those wonderful characters like Snoopy. So why don't you create your own Gumby? And we enjoy our Michael a lot. You might enjoy yours too. So have fun with fun dough, and while I wash my hands, you enjoy the film China Gate.
Paris.